This is what the dome looks like now after we dropped it. And my contributions were mostly on the dig team. I collected sand like everyone else. I collected my 15 stacks. And then I spent about 2.5 hours digging out the bottom. So it was, you know, deep enough for the dome to be dropped. And then I spent another hour helping build the dome itself with the sand. And here's some pictures. And then we dropped it, and that was really fun. And that's basically what I did.